Multi-vortex impact of a thermally stratified energy deposition on a high-speed flow flight. By Oe Ajrova and O.V. Kravchenko. Numerical modeling of the effect of a thermally stratified energy source on the supersonic flow past a body, double which, plate, has been conducted. Multiple generations of the rich Maya-Meshkov instabilities were observed, which caused the almost complete destruction of the bow shock front inside the source area and formed a new multivortex mechanism of the impact on the streamlined body. The defining parameters of the effect of stratified and homogeneous energy sources with equal values of the total energy are analyzed. The conducted calculations showed that the use of a stratified energy source, despite a small loss in the reduction of a drag force, gives an undoubted gain in reducing the temperature of a gas near the frontal surface of a body. It was found that redistributing the source energy into layers can significantly decrease the temperature at the vertex of the double wedge and the average front surface temperature. Such an effect of a thermally stratified energy deposition could be used in the course of providing control over the parameters of a streamlined body during a high-speed flight. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.